My name is Sareen, and I'm the chef owner of Oi Bombay in Altona. The most important thing for me was to use fresh produce. The butchers, which are only 5 minutes from here. My fishmonger, about 10 minutes from here. Even the beer, one of the beers that we use, is about 5-10 minutes drive from here. The most important part of my cuisine is you have to do it from scratch. You know what I mean? Like, when you wake up in the morning, the first thing of the morning can be peeling onions. That might be 60 kilos of onions. Our sauces, our gravies, everything requires a lot of labor, a labor of love. I think cooking for the local people here is something I really cherish. The best part about it is you put something new and they are not reluctant to try it. Today I will be cooking chicken tikka masala, one of my personal favorites, and something that you can cook it at home as well. In Oi Bombay, the way we make chicken tikka masala is, first of all, the chicken is marinated overnight with all the spices and herbs and all that that seeps in the flavor. Next day, we roast the chicken first before it goes in the curry. The way we make our chicken tikkas is we put them in the skewers and it goes in the charcoal tandoor oven. That's when the flavor of charcoal actually penetrates in the chicken pieces. Once the chicken is out of the tandoor, that is when it goes in the pan. And I think that's what creates the difference, because we always use something that is nice and smoky, and we toss it in the pan with all the other veggies and gravies and spices. We treat our customer like guest, and we treat our staff like family. You know, we have a very dedicated team here at Oi Bombay who works hard day and night to produce something that we want to do. People come here for authenticity. I always tell my staff, people are not coming here to fill up the tummy. They're coming here for a good experience.